This is who the Humane Society Executive Director wants you to see.
My whole life is about serving others.
But a Pity Box 14 investigation months in the making continues to discover more in his dark past.
This is your file. This is against you.
The exclusive one-on-one, unraveling a trail of alleged crimes spanning over a decade. Tales of Deception, Wednesday on K-Box 14 News at 9.
It's the final days of the New Year's Super Sale at Furniture Row, where the more you buy, the more you save. Save $100 for every $1,000 you spend anywhere store-wide, plus 5 years no-interest financing. Hurry, the New Year's Super Sale at Furniture Row ends soon.
If you were hit by a company vehicle, the driver's employer may be held responsible. Thomas J. Henry has more than 25 years' experience. Vehicle accident cases. If you were injured with a company vehicle accident, call now. Attorneys are available.
Hey, and look outside. 40 degrees will be your frontage, but down where the city lights are, more 30s, and then upper 40s, as you see the temperature there. Keep on feeling what it's from back out, but oftentimes the colder air can kind of drain away from some of these lower mountainous areas like the Franklin's, the Oregon's. They kind of fill up these valley areas. So 31 in Denning, 34 in TNC, 30 plus, this is 36 out of Oil, and 43 temperatures actually come up a couple more degrees from last hour here in Fort El Paso. Changes coming our way. Rain shower chances return Wednesday and Thursday, lasting in Friday. Disturbing and trough are going to pour on the west coast. And the more disturbances coming up along some moisture in that southwesterly flow are going to bring those chances for rain back into the forecast pretty quickly here, already beginning by tomorrow. For today, light north winds becoming easterly, and that easterly wind is going to bring in some cooler air for tomorrow. Hour by hour for today, burning into the 40s by about 7 to 8 a.m., and then getting into the 50s as we go through the afternoon, topping out around 62 for our Tuesday. 53 cooler for our Wednesday, 20% cooler for shower, about 59 for today, and then a cooler 51 for tomorrow, 20% chance of showers back in the forecast. Still, Fox 14 morning news coming up. With the storm systems we have coming away as we go to the weekend into next week.
Boom, there it is, baby. Second time on motherfucking camera. We're gonna gut it right this time. Okay, hopefully I won't shake so bad. Super stoked, guys. That's only my second open on it. Been fighting for hours to get it on camera again. Woo! Oh yeah, baby. Look at that, look at that. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Right. Lock it back up. Go. Yeah, man, I'm shaking again. Son of a bitch. But it's cool. I got some time. Give myself a second. Still shaking. Okay, let's do this. You know what? I'm gonna give it a second. Oh man. Man, it's hard to get this shit when you're shaking. Jesus Christ.
This man, who police now identify as Roberto Daniel Arroyo, spent about 3 hours licking and milling around this Salinas yard. The homeowners were out of town at the time, but their kids were home. They didn't wake up to the noise, but the family's surveillance system notifies them when there's movement out front.
I thought, boy, there's a lot of traffic. 5 o'clock in the morning, I said to get home till 6 o'clock. Well, that's kind of odd, so I started reviewing the video. Heck is that?
The Duncans just installed this new security system less than a month ago. And police say it made their job easier.
We're pleasantly surprised that the image was so clear to the point that it didn't take us long to identify this individual.
This kind of reinforces how important it is to have security within your home.
The footage also showed the man appearing to relieve himself. Police say he also took an extension cord in the front yard. The neighbors found it the next morning. And although the situation is concerning,
oh shit. Oh, I forgot to put the key in. This is gonna be. Well, I guess I had to take it out anyway. I'm a little excited, guys. I don't know if you could tell. Okay. Sidebar. Get this sidebar springs before I lose them. Sidebar springs. Oh, great. These are tiny and I'm shaking. Fuck. Where did I put that key? Make it a little easier on me. That's likely to fuck it up. Number 5 with the spring. Yeah, sorry about that last vid, guys. I just ran out of memory, so I had to turn my resolution down just to get myself some more filming time. I have to really step up my filming game. That guy don't want to come out with that. There we go. Uh-oh. Two coming out at the same time. And one. Oh man, there it is, guys. You know, the cores have the undercuts in them. Let me get that key on there so you guys can get a look at that too. Still shaking. I've got hours of filming time on this. It's huge for me. Huge. Huge. And there it is. Got the sidebar. Let me show you the guts and I'll see if I can show you the sidebar a little bit better. 1 through 3 are mastered. Got the barrel drivers. Got our finger pins. Let me see if I can just show you that sidebar. So you know there's nothing funky going on with it. And there's my sidebar. All right, guys, I did it.